Doughty around for Kempe to Byfield and to Kopitar. Back to Byfield. Up the right wing. Moved to his left. Got checked on the play. Here's Keller. Ooh, Keller got hit, but his stick came up on Gavrikov. Going to get a penalty here. It'll probably be against Keller.
And we'll see if there's retaliation from Byfield. They haven't signaled anything there, but they did signal the first call you were talking about, Nick. Gavrikov's helmet just went flying. Whether it was an elbow or something, just protecting himself. But something here, the Kings, and you can hear the reaction of the fans. They're looking up on the board. We'll see it here. Just dumps it in.
Arizona number 9 prepare, has a minor penalty for high sticking.
The stick. And you can see how dangerous that can be. Now that's... You see, Keller, he's spinning out of the way. He's not trying to do that, but the rule book does take into account situations that involve recklessness, not being in control. And that's exactly what happens right there. And the referee standing right there sees the contact, makes the call.
Lawson Krause for the Coyotes pleading his case to the referee, feeling that Byfield maybe should have got a follow-up penalty for coming in and knocking him down, knocking Keller down, that was. But no extra call. Kings get a big man advantage here. They lead by one early in the third.
Yeah, good catch by you, Darryl, because that was a cross-check by Byfield on Keller after the penalty, Keller. High sticking, 136. Kings one of two on the power play tonight. Kopitar's goal with a man advantage back in the first period.